Queen's last corgi dies at Windsor Castle. The end of a royal institution finally came today, as Queen Elizabeth's last corgi died at Windsor Castle. The corgi, Willow, was almost 15 years old when she was euthanized at the royal residence. The Queen has owned more than 30 corgis since her accession to the throne in 1952, but in recent years decided to stop breeding them due to her age. Every corgi she has owned is descended from Susan, a dog presented to her as an 18th birthday present. The Queen still has two dorgis, a dachshund-corgi cross. The sad news follows an appearance by Queen Elizabeth on a British TV special with famed documentarian David Attenborough.